competing at the highest level. Jamie Dornan, huge crowds out to support these players. And it's supposed to be a bit of fun start of the week, but for these guys, they'll be feeling a few nerves because this is outside of their comfort zone. Niall Horan lapping it up. I don't know how slow his hands will be today. There might be a few little twitches on that first tee because there's a lot at stake. Bit of pride. And they love it. Golf fans, Ryder Cup fans today experience it for themselves.